Well, the abyss sure is bleak. I guess it'd be stranger if it weren't, though.
You hear that?
Sounds like water.
A hospital.
We'll do another checkup in 6 months. Then we can see how the two of you are holding up.
Someone's memories? But whose?
Looks like it's a girl. You are gonna be a big brother soon.
Such a good girl, cleaning up after yourself like that.
Are these my memories?
You just tell me if you have any trouble at school, okay?
This.
The elementary school we went to.
Akiko! I'm coming too!
No, I'm going out with my friends. You just walk home by yourself.
My memories and Mari's.
Hey, isn't that your sister over there?
Yeah, so?
You should call her over.
Nah, we've got nothing to talk about. You're seriously overthinking this.
I am not. This is for Mom and Dad's anniversary. Something matching would be nice, don't you think?
It all feels so long ago now. Said not to worry about things at home. You should just do what you want.
Yeah. Mom's just a little tired, right?
Of course she is. Don't be so negative all the time. Yeah. It's our first festival in a while.
Why?
Don't look away, Akito.
A new beginning for us.
Yeah, you're right. How many more new beginnings do we need to have? This isn't even a beginning. We're just falling further down.
How far do these steps go?
Don't be scared. You'll be okay.
How much farther can we go?
Somewhere. This is it.
Yeah. He's in there. And so is your sister. You ready?